Hello. Welcome to IT Support BD. In this video, I will show you how to create a voucher and connect to Wi-Fi using a Cambium Networks Access Point with a voucher code from Cambium CN Maestro. This is an easy step-by-step guide. You only need to follow these four simple steps to get started. 1. Add a Cambium device and create an AP group. 2. Configure the portal and associate the portal with an SSID. 3. Create voucher-based access. 4. Configure and distribute the voucher code, then connect to Wi-Fi using the voucher code. Let's begin. Access the Cambium Networks Cloud Portal. Visit cloud.cambiumnetworks.com and log in with your administrator credentials. Add a Cambium device and create an AP group. 1. From your dashboard, click the gear icon. Under AP Groups, click Add New. Enter a name for your AP group. Select your country. And specify whether the device is placed indoors or outdoors. Choose your Wi-Fi WLAN or use the default WLAN. Navigate to the Management menu and set an admin password for device authentication. Select your time zone. Once all configurations are set, click Save. Next, go to the Monitor and Manage section and click Claim Your Wi-Fi Devices. Enter the device serial number or MAC address. Once claimed, the device will appear in the Onboard Devices section of the inventory. Ensure the device status shows as connected to your DHCP network. Now assign the device to an AP group. Go to Configuration, Wi-Fi Profiles WLANs. Click Add New. Provide an SSID name. Assign a VLAN ID if needed. And select Open for the authentication security mode. Enable the desired Wi-Fi band. After configuring the SSID, click Save to apply the changes to your AP group. Step 2. Create voucher-based access. 1. Navigate to Network Services EasyPass and click Add Portal. Enter a portal name and select Voucher. Click Save and Continue. Configure the voucher settings. Enter a voucher name. Specify the number of vouchers to generate. Set the access duration. Define bandwidth limits for guests if needed. Click Save. Associate the portal with an SSID. Provide your WLAN SSID. Export or print the vouchers. Go to the Monitor and Manage section and associate the portal with your SSID and AP group. After saving, connect to the associated SSID and use the voucher code to access Wi-Fi. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you face any issues, leave a comment below.